So today we are meeting our clients, Ed and Jeanette, out at their beautiful property in Dover. Dover is about 20 miles northeast of Tampa. It's known for its agriculture and farmland.
Yes. I like that you guys found a spot in the shade.
Oh, yeah.
I can appreciate that.
We're from Florida, so we know about the air conditioning here.
Yes.
You guys born and raised in Florida?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
We're original Floridians. Hey, that's rare to find.
We know that. And I tell people, like, hey, we're one of those odd ones. We're born here.
So when did you meet? How long have you been together? Tell us about the family.
We've been married 41 years.
Congrats.
We met at church. And I had this orange 69 Camaro, and she thought that was cool. And she says, when can I drive that car? And I said, how about right now, baby?
Oh, that's what it was.
That worked.
Oh, yeah. Gorgeous orange Camaro.
She's lighting up thinking about this
Camaro.
Yes,
because it's bringing back the memory, though, and that's what I really can see you guys lighting up about.
And the rest is history.
The rest is history. Unfortunately, I made a dumb mistake as a young kid, and I traded it. And was one of the biggest mistakes of my life. I got her, though.
And we have three lovely grown daughters and five grandchildren that range in age from 22 to 3.
And they're close by. And so we do a dinner probably once a week.
Okay.
And so our kids come over.
My dad still comes. My
mom, that's cool.
My mom comes.
So we're building this house not just for you guys, but your entire family.
Right.
Yep.
So talk to us a little bit about the current living situation, where you guys are at now.
We live in a gated community, but when you live in a gated community, there are so many constrictions. You can't park here, you can't do this, you can't paint your house the color you want.
Parking on the street is very restrictive between certain hours, and when we have family over, they all bring their cars, and it's like, where do you park?
You can only put one or two cars, and we have to end up parking along the this piece out here where there's no homes. But you still obstruct a little bit from the people backing out of their driveway. And if you park on the grass, they're gonna tow you.
Here, you guys can do whatever you want out here.
But we also need to know what are some must-haves for this new home.
Four bedrooms and three baths.
Okay.
An office, a large main suite with a large main bathroom.
We would like to be able to have a nice outdoor eating area. An oversized island. Did I say coffee bar?
No, no. But you keep
adding to the list. To,
yes.
Yeah. Oh, we're coffee-holics.
Ed, she knows exactly what she wants.
Well, this lady does.
Thank you so much for inviting us into your current home with air conditioner.
You ready to see the floor plans?
Ready.
We know you wanted that craftsman style feel, so that's exactly what we gave you. The textures are gonna be stucco. We're gonna do some stone accents, horizontal lap siding up at the peaks. We have four craftsman columns, beautiful front door with a transom window over the top.
It's very nice.
It's perfect.
Let's go inside. Inside, you're gonna walk into the foyer with your enclosed office to the left, then your open dining room to the right.
As you step into the great room, you're gonna notice it feels massive because your great room, kitchen, and breakfast nook are all in one big space.
This is very nice, open.
Hey, Brian.
Where's your lumberjack shirt?
Oh, man. You didn't give me the memo.
Come on. Man. You know I gotta look like Paul Bunyan today.
Yeah, we gotta take a few trees out today.
So I need to go through and mark all of these with X's, and those are gonna be ones that go.
Yes.
The trees coming down today are the ones that are gonna be in the way of the driveway and the future house, but most importantly, all the dead ones that pose a risk of falling on the house once it's built. The good thing is, whatever trees we take out, we always replace. Tree's gonna put up a fight.
Well, it's got a taproot on it about 6 to 7 feet deep.
Pine trees get so tall and they bend in the wind, so their root structure is so large. But we're gonna win this fight today.
Timber! Way to go, Ray.
One down, a lot to go. The sun is just starting to rise here in Dover, but we are ready to get going. It's gonna be a long day, that's why we start early. We're finally ready to pour the slab. You know, it always feels like pouring the slab is the beginning of the build. However, there's been a lot of work done already. We have dug the footers, we built the stem wall, underground plumbing, underground electrical system. And apparently I'm standing still too long because
it's gonna get hard.
Uh-oh. Jeanette and Ed, congratulations. I come with the house now.
Well, honey, it's about to happen.
Yep, 100 days is come and gone.
Oh.
Can't wait for the kids to see it.
Oh yeah, they're gonna probably be more excited than us.
I need like one last glance to make sure everything is perfect.
I think it is.
Especially for my girl, Jeanette. She notices everything.
All right.
We're here.
We're here.
They're coming this way right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh there, dear, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
There's our new house.
Whoa. So beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
There they are, waiting for us.
There's Brian and Mika.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Sweet. All right, we're good. Everything's good.
Ed and Jeanette, today is the day you've been waiting for your entire lives.
Yes.
Does this look a little bit different than when we first started this?
It was hard to imagine this was what it was going to be.
I just love it. The columns, the stone. In my eyes, for the craftsman, it's perfect.
What about your eyes?
You know, my thing with color, the door and the outside colors, I just didn't know how they were gonna work together, but she did it great.
I remember one of the biggest things you don't like about your current house is there's no parking for your friends and family.
No parking.
We even gave you your own little parking area over there.
And we appreciate that.
You have the freedom to now host 12 to 15 family members over here.
Oh yeah.
That's perfect. So enough with the outside. I feel like y'all want to check out the inside.
Hey, you're so ready.
We're ready.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready.
100 days ready.
It's a big moment.
Oh.
Wow.
This is nice.
This is super. Look at this. Look at this.
Well, you went right towards the kitchen.
Of course, I'm looking at the sparkle
in my countertop. Oh, ooh. I love it. And the dining room is perfect here.
Oh, it's perfect.
Isn't it something when you see everything that you selected come together in real life?
And you're so nervous about it, you know, is this gonna look good? I thought it would look good, but I'm not so, but I think it looks pretty good.
Yeah,
oh, it looks real good.
Love the two-tone wood.
And the nook.
And a coffee bar too.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, this is just perfect. Taking that window out made.
Oh yeah, allowed us to have whatever sit here so we can have our coffee.
See, it's all about that compromise, but now this is gonna be an area that I bet you guys are gonna start every single day.
We will.
So it's about the compromise and the coffee.
And the
That's it, that's right.
First the coffee.
Yeah. All right, we're on a roll. So I think we should check out the great room.
Oh, yes.
You can put a lot of friends and family in here.
And if you notice behind me, I see a couple headshots of somebody I recognize in here.
Who is that?
That's what I want to know. She's still looking good.
I love it.
I tell her every day how pretty she is.
Y'all are so cute. Shall we keep going?
So much more house to see.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah. Your office, honey.
Oh, let's check it out.
Ooh, look at this.
Right. This will work.
It's definitely going to work.
All right.
Ah! Look at that picture. Wow.
Oh, that's so
I was
nice.
Waiting.
That was nice. Thank you for that one.
I love the picture of us and the Camaro. We don't have a picture of us and the Camaro from 50 years ago, but from today is really sweet.
Shall we see some of the bedrooms?
Sure. Ooh, guest bedroom
number one. This is good size. This is very nice. This would be great.
All right, you guys want to see the other bedroom? Mm-hmm.
Sure.
All right.
Bedroom number two for the guests.
Mm-hmm. Yes, perfect.
Yay. So now the kids and grandkids not only have a place to come eat, they have a place to sleep.
Then we have a whole nother guest room on the other side of the house where all of the grandkids can hang out.
Oh, this is good.
Cool hangout room.
I think it's nice that when you were figuring out your floor plan, you were keeping all of them in mind.
Oh yeah, because they're so important to us.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we're glad we can give them this space
perfect.
Inside your dream home.
So. Right, it's perfect.